Today's video. This is gonna be a combo that I've been working on for a while. You have to learn the sub bass and the normal Liproll, what you gotta do is just make a, and then Liproll, but when you, at the end of your Liproll, transition to a without the kick, and it should. So it takes like a lot of time though. And then something like that.